the reviews will come down every night. And you could be part of a criminal FBI probe. And my senator is working with YouTube. Because what we hope to do as a result of having been through this is change the terms of service. He clearly violated my privacy. Clearly. And because there's no real moderation on YouTube, they don't want to deal with it. They just want to ignore it. So we're going to punch down and get this resolved. He's angry with me because I engaged in a legitimate protest. And if you look at what he's trying to do to me and my husband's company, you can see that most of what I said was fairly accurate. I shouldn't have said racist. I should have said bigot. I shouldn't have said Nazi. I should have said fascist. And if you're one of his subscribers and you are offended by that, I'm sorry, but a lot of his subscribers have a fascist mentality, which is free speech is only for them, and everybody else gets silenced by mobs of terrorists who run around threatening to destroy your life, which is what they're doing to me right now. He proves why that letter writing campaign was necessary by his actions right now. So as I said, the reviews are coming down. You're not going to do anything. It's a well-documented terror attack, cyber terror attack, at this point. Involving yourself in it is foolish.
Your culture will adapt to service us. Resistance is futile.